sound of it alone. That craftsmanship comes only from the hands of Geppetto. You must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto himself is quite an accessory. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around.
for your information.
Come out, Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together! Tell me the truth! What's your problem?
I'm here for the old man, get lost!
Wait.
I know you.
Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die!
You both, then string you up on the bridge!
Thank you.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true, seeing you like this. I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done.
So, about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
I'll use my power to help.
Thank you.
survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Her kind one, I could sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena, please let me hold her. There, there, my baby. I missed you so much. What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right, kind one. You've granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
I think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you. I'll use my power to help.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me. Even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. Pea organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people, and always be a good boy to me.
Deathbed. The petrification disease spreads too fast, and the puppets rampage everywhere. Nobody knows what caused the disaster. Everyone in Krat is just trying to survive. That's why I found you. Our only hope, Geppetto's puppet. We're both unique. I am able to wield the power of Ergo. Power I used to call on you. That's all I can say for now. Please, save Krat.